dangerous. You need to hurry. Get out of here.
How do you like that, you sick little freak? You had it coming to you. These clothes are disgusting. Get them out of my sight.
I know. It'll be perfect to wrap his body in.
Hold it.
You!
Hold it, I think
you snooping around again?
Myself.
Get your ass out of here before you really piss me off!
Hold it. Hold it. I think I'll keep that one for myself. Hold it. I think I'll keep that one for myself.
So they took the victim to St. Jerome's, huh?
Yeah, she's not gonna make it. She had numbers in her back, too. Walter Sullivan copycat. Round three, huh?
Well, they never got the scumbag behind round two a few years back. Maybe it's the same guy.
What if one, two, and three? What if they're all the same guy?
What the hell are you talking about? You know Sullivan killed himself. The weird thing is, there were no clues. Crime scenes were always spotless. No fingerprints, no fibers, nothing. Just the numbers. 20121. I've been a cop for a long time, but I never seen a case like this one. It's almost like they were killed by a ghost or something.
Thank you.